Number 1 Armored Truck SUV Concept. Armored Truck SUV Concept. It is the beauty and the beast on the road. The real steel armored mega SUV known as the Armored Truck will win your heart with just one look at. Built to look like a boss, the Armored Truck SUV Concept is a great example of that, as this concept car is one that looks like an armored tank. The four-seater SUV is built with smart technology and marvelous design and will run for your love of speed. The beauty also comes with immaculate safety and extraordinary features that protect you. The highly futuristic car is built with military operations in mind, tapping some of the strongest materials, and also enjoy the ride. The wide tires are strong and sturdy that keep the SUV riding in any terrain, smooth or rough. Number 2, Mars Rover Vehicle Navigator. The Mars Rover Vehicle Navigator was revealed by NASA as a concept in 2017. It represented a glimpse of NASA's first manned car that could one day be driven on the Red Planet. Although the construction of the MRVN took place at the Kennedy Space Center, this futuristic vehicle was actually engineered by Parker Brother Concepts of Port Canaveral, Florida. It was a vehicle literally designed to go off-roading on Mars as we roam about it. This huge vehicle weighed over 2 tons and is 11 feet high, with a total length of 28 feet and having 6 wheels designed with open structures rather than air-filled tires. This is based on the same wheel structure that the actual Mars rovers have used to get across the planet. The Martian rover will have an electric motor that is powered by a 700-volt battery and solar cells. Moreover, the vehicle will consist mainly of an aluminum and carbon fiber construction to keep the occupants safe from the harsh conditions of the Red Planet, which are inhospitable to human life. Number 3, Terrafugia TF2. Aircraft type: hybrid electric or all-electric VTOL passenger aircraft with detachable passenger pod. The aircraft frame can fly without the passenger pod. There is a bus-like vehicle that loads the pod on the back of the four-wheeled ground vehicle. The TF2 tilt rotor is a one-pilot and four-passenger hybrid electric vertical takeoff and land VTOL aircraft. The airframe will transport exchangeable passenger and cargo pods that become the underside of its fuselage. A ground vehicle will back into the pod and secure to the vehicle and drive the passengers or cargo to their final destination. While landed, custom trucks, originally hybrid electric but ultimately fully electric like the TF, will have an automated loading and unloading system and would exchange pods with the aircraft within 2 minutes. This type of transportation system takes the passengers seamlessly from their home or office and takes them to their final destination without passengers having to make any transfers and without long lines and wait times at airports. With a quick transition and no passengers loading or unloading, the cost to operate the vehicle is estimated at $400 per hour. Number 4, Volkswagen Aqua Concept. Volkswagen Aqua Concept hover car. So we can get the concept out of the way, concept cars are basically whip cars that you develop to see how they would look or maybe how they'd act in a certain situation. They don't always get put to the production line, and as a result, they have some of the most unique looks and abilities out there, such as with the Volkswagen Aqua Concept hover car. This ride would be first debuted over 10 years ago by a Chinese graduate. If it had to go over or even through them in one shot in the concept art, it's powered by a pair of electric motors, one for inflating the vehicle's hovercraft style skirt and another that drives a set of high-powered propulsion fans. It even has a hydrogen fuel cell which delivers enough grunt to help the Aqua achieve a top speed of 100 km/h, 62 miles per hour. That's not very quick in comparison to an ordinary road car. but we imagine achieving this sort of speed when hurtling across a swamp would be exhilarating to say the least. There is no better form of transport than an air cushion vehicle because it travels equally well over land, ice, and water. I hope Aqua will become an affordable supercar that is available to the general public one day. Number 5, Terrafugia TFX. This is the Terrafugia TFX, a flying car. This is a second model straight from the Terrafugia company. Aeronautical manufacturers have expressed their expertise in the field even more with a car that looks like a helicopter. What makes us say that it's simple? The Terrafugia TFX takes off vertically thanks to real rotors. This means that there is no need for a long run before taking off, unlike the prototype convertible airplanes. When driving, this car uses its hybrid powertrain for its wheels. The rotors are electric, thus the maximum speed in full flight is 320 km per hour and its range is 805 km. Now, believe it or not, there are already flying cars out there in the world. The twist here, however, is that there are more low-tech kind of flying car, meaning that they work on the basic principles of regular planes, including having wings and special engines to push them forward. The team at Terrafugia actually made a flying car a decade ago that would allow them to fly and then fold up the wings so that they could then be driven on the road from there. The driver will be able to drive it home and fit it neatly inside their car park. Its price is estimated at $300,000. Another from Terrafugia, and this time, the company describes it as the flying car for all of us, which might be accurate assuming everyone has a pilot's license or can afford a flying car.